This is the playlist. This is the ride for you. It is National Sing Out Day. It's a thing. And so I wanted to celebrate with songs that everybody loves to sing along to. So we are going to start here with the Spice Girls, one of the most popular songs to sing along to. So right around 100 RPM right here. Just hold that beat. Scan your body from the top of your head all the way to your toes. Breathe into any areas you need to let go of any tension, anything you're hanging on to. You don't want to take on this ride with you. Good. We're going to add a little bit more resistance right here. Turn it up. Scrooge your butt back. Yes. And make sure your feet are moving in a neutral position. You're not pointing your toes. Push your pace. So whatever that means for you, just getting a little bit faster right here. Good. Back on the beat. Crunch. So just dropping your elbows down. Make sure your spine is long. And if you're going to sing along to these, you've got to make sure that you're getting a good lung full of air every time you inhale. Hold it right here. I'm in the place that likes it and you because you got G. I can't see you like it. And I'm easy being come for free. She's a real lady. Okay, pushing again right here. Just a gentle push. Getting oxygen. Muscles to ligaments. Give yourself a little smile. Thank yourself for showing up, for getting your butt on the bike. Hold it here. Hold your pace. Hold your pace. Touch up your resistance a little bit more. Last time in this song. Good. We're going to add just a little bit more as we approach this next song. We are going to rise up out of the saddle, hit it on the right leg. 4, 3, 2, rise up. If you wanna be my lover, right up. Once you're out of the saddle, set yourself up for success. Your arms are long, little bend in the elbows. Push your booty back. Good. Hold this pace right here. So, there are so many benefits to singing. It helps with lung capacity. It reduces stress. It gives us a sense of community. Press. Elbows wide. Push. Good. Back it up and crunch. Elbows wide. Reach out, hold. I'm lighting on my feet. And that's what they don't see. Can you create space for yourself? Holding space, holding energy here. Feeling powerful and strong. Okay. Tap back. One of the best things about singing is it relieves grief. Press. It relieves sadness. Elbows wide. Yeah. Back it up. How can you be sad listening to this song, right? Elbows wide. 4, 3, 2, reach out, hold it. Turn up. Good. Now you're really starting to feel the effort, starting to feel an incline. Tap back. Hey, hey. Just think while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty sheets of the world. You could classic beats. Hold it. Fun fact. Tay tried to trademark this sick beat. Interesting. Ready? Press. Four mark. Hell is why. Abs tight. 3, 2, back it up, crunch. Good, make it cute. 4, 3, 2, elbows wide. Two counts. Yep. Two again. Reach out, hold. So whatever is weighing you down, just let it roll off your back. Let it go. Let this be your mental escape, your physical escape. Turn up left leg. Okay, we've got a really interesting little blend here. So there'll be 8-count pushes. It'll go right with the music, so it makes it easy. Hold. You're gonna sit down and push for 8. Now you need a lot of resistance, stand up on the beat. Don't worry, right or left leg, don't stress it. Sit down, push. Lift. Now, if you don't have enough resistance, you're gonna be out of control when you lift up. If you have resistance, it'll be a smooth transition. Okay, stand up, hold, middle bar, push. Come on. Reach out, hold. Sit down, push. Remember to pull up as well, lift. Push. These are cumulative, they will sneak up on you. Lift. Breathe right here, this is your recovery. Now push. Lift up. That sucks. Stand up. Okay, get your leg together. Turn it up. Push ups. Come on. Hold it. Okay. Pushing again. Out of the saddle. Run it. Let's go. Lift your knees up. Your heart stays lifted. Your eyes are looking forward. Don't look down. You're most certainly not going that direction. On the beat. Sit down, push. Stand up. Sit down, push. Recover. Down. Lift. Push. Stand up. Get on the beat. Push ups. Well, some of you are out there. Come on, do it. Let's go big. Hold. Push ups. Keep your butt back. Abs tight. Hold it. Okay, we're gonna sit down. Push. 4, 3, 2, go! Take it to the end. Prove yourself what a badass you are. Turn it up. Yes! Ha! Amazing. Pull your resistance back right or left leg. We go fast. Box jumps. They're at second, third, second, saddle. It's gonna be a little bit different. I'll show you how it looks. Hands up, 4 counts. Reach out, 4. Back it up. Now watch. Crunch, call me. Call me, lift. Reach. That was brilliant. Just breathe. If you need to catch your breath, you're gonna sit up a little bit taller. Don't mind me. Got mic issues. Okay. Just crunch, go. No call. The next two pushes, we're adding on an 8-count session. Start with 4. Crunch, call, go, 4. Again, 4. Last 4. Good. 8 counts. Just breathe. Okay, we got one more. Just like that. You got it? It's hard to look right. I should breathe. Hands up to second. 4. You'll feel more effort in your legs and your abs. Make sure you're pulling your shoulders down. As you increase the resistance, you'll increase the effort. Rise up. Let's take the bounce out right here. Make sure your hands are super light. Your hips are back. Now, it may not look like I have a bend in my elbows, but I always, always do. Reach out. What is it that you need? What are you looking for? Okay, see it, say it, make it so, bring it to your heart. We're on the beat. Just come back to neutral, okay? Pull your belly button into your spine. Beautiful. Have a seat push. Let's do it. Dedicate this push to somebody. We remove ourselves from ourselves. We start to think about other people. It brings more joy into our hearts. Stand up, push. Yeah. Can you turn it up? Of course you can. Light it up. 4, 3, 2, on the feet. Slow down your legs. Eliminate the bounce. Fingertips. Right. You feel like that added intensity. Because all you want to do is just shake it out, right? Back on the knee. Right leg. Easy beat to follow. Make the bounce out. Left arm reach. tell yourself this right now in this moment. I am worthy of the best that life has to offer. Now, stop that out. Say it. Repeat it over and over and over and over until you believe it with every fiber of your being. You are worthy of the best. Now, give your best push. Sit down. Let's go. Good things come to happy people. And sometimes we need a ride like this just to pivot, just to flip the script. Lift, run, feel lifted, feel elevated, right here, right? We're on a higher vibration, elevating the game. 4, 3, 2 on the beat. Ooh, just breathe. Shift back a little bit. Okay. Think of this pattern. 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay? It's gonna be kind of the tie-in pattern and single, single, doubles. So here's what it looks like. 2, 2. Single, 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 single. And then you stagger your hands like that. 2, 2. Hit, 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 hit. 2, 2. Hit, 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 hit. Hold. Okay? You got it? If you need a break in between, it's here. Okay? You're going to add more resistance. If you're going to stay in the saddle or do your intervals in and out of the saddle, you're at 100, so you're here and strong. I like it, turn it up, okay? It's not an easy 100. Anybody could be that guy. Not as young as the music's high. You could be the rock music. Everything's fine. Don't be the mood for a guy. Get ready for it. You are the dancing queen. Young and sweet, only 17. Now with the hands, you stagger. Start with 2s. So focus on your oxygen, advanced riders. Okay, we're gonna be very extra very dramatic. Knock it out, right, left. Check your tempo. Okay, now you're pushing back. Go. Push. Push. Okay, bicep curl, overhead press. 4, 3, 2, take it down tempo. Straight. Squeeze your elbows in tight. Yes. I like it. Okay, listen. Two right, two left. A little bit. Double up right here. Two. Okay, we're pushing back. Push. Stepping into our space, our energy. Saying no when we mean no instead of saying yes when we mean no. Good. Bicep curl, overhead press. With every pedal stroke, owning your power even more. All my love to you. Hold. Punch. Your biggest punches. Double up. Survivor, whatever you're going through right now, remember it's only temporary. Weights away, one last climb and a sprint and we are finished. So find that resistance. We'll do this on the right leg as well. Side to side. Waste time with the masterpiece. Make sure it's a hill you're proud of. We start with corners, top right. Squeeze your shoulder blades onto your back. Let's boogie. Good. Abs are tight. Okay, we go 3 down, 1 up with a push-up. Right, here we go. Low, lower, lowest up. Really tighten your abs here. Feel the strength in your chest and your arms. Beautiful. Freeze. Okay. On that beat, turn up. Remembering that this is your last hill. Nothing off the bike today, just your side to side. Let's dance. Waste time with the masterpiece, waste time with the masterpiece. You should be rolling me, you should be rolling me. Doing real life dance. Okay, we start with our corners. Ready. Let's start living dangerously. Let's do it. Lower, lowest. You only win with the resistance. Okay, we're striving for success here. Striving for improvement. Travel with your push-up. Start. right, center, left, center. Double up, two. That's it. Pull it. Corners. Let's go. Keep those elbows in. Come on. This is the final set. Make it the best. Three down. Hit it. Press. One back. That's right. Can we travel? Right, center, left. Keep it going. Yeah. Four, three, two. Hop in a seat. Peel it back. Congratulations, you have made it to your last song. Woo. Right. You've heard me say it before, it bears repeating. The heart grows sick without hope. The heart grows sick without optimism. Okay? We've got to hang on to something when we believe that is good. We start to let the negative creep into our mind. We've got to pivot. We've got to feed ourselves something positive. Okay? Just say, stop thinking about it. Pivot to something else. Have something in your toolbox that you're ready for. You start to pick on your body and you say, I've come such a long way in my fitness journey. I'm a badass, I'm a rock star. Okay, these are things that you can tell yourself. I hope you were singing along. Two pushes. Good coach tells you what to expect. I'm gonna tell you, they're longer than 30 seconds. They're less than a minute. Okay, you can do it. Don't stop believing, baby. Add a little substance to the wheel. You say, yes, I can. Close your eyes. See yourself 68. See yourself at the end of this song, feeling triumphant, feeling good. However you need to do that, so that you feel successful at the end of this song, you do it. You stay in this saddle, you can lift up for some of it, or you lift up for all of it. You do you, boo. I just want you to feel good and feel successful. Lift, if you're lifting. Check your form. Love it. Good. Hands in third for eight. Back it up. Four counts. Back it up. Two. Single. Hit, 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 hit. Hold. Double back. Hold. Double back. Yeah. Have a seat. You did it. One more. We can do this. Keep your legs moving. That's the only thing I ask. You do a hard effort. You can't stop moving. Okay? Cool down is critical. You can do the hard things. Look at me. Say it to yourself. I can do the hard things. Okay? Ass up. Notice everything that's going on with your body. Engage your muscles. Eight, reach out. Back bar. You need four, two, hit, four, three, two, one, hold, double back, Beautiful work. Yes. I salute you. Great job, you guys. Hopefully that elevated your mood a little bit. Just breathe. Breathe. We feel mentally and physically, well, maybe not physically, emotionally cleansed, right? You get rid of the chatter that's going on, right? And you just find focus. You find clarity. Stretch out your neck. So I found that this sing out holiday was today. And then last night, I watched Almost Famous. And the scene really resonates with me. Like, yeah, I'm getting a little emotional even thinking about it. Just because I absolutely love when people sing. When they unabashedly sing, like, that takes so much courage in my mind, because I'm very shy and bashful. So, about singing, obviously. But it's just, so then to have everybody singing together, it is that sense of community. You could tell that everyone was elevated and just felt connected. And so I thought that was, would be a good song to wrap up with. Breathe in, exhale out. So I want for you to know that you are seen, you are connected with all of these beautiful riders. Don't be afraid to say good job when somebody comments in YouTube or on Instagram or whatever. Feel like that's okay. I'm not gonna be mad at you if you support another rider. And I bet that they would just absolutely love that, right? And like I said, when we're feeling low on ourselves, if we can give to others, it makes us feel better. So if you see somebody just like crushing it, and they've been, you know, working out really hard, and you can see their progress, just always make it authentic, obviously, but just give kudos to somebody maybe that you don't even know, right? So let's stand strong in our power pose. Close your eyes. Feel the good feelings. Don't let them just go away. Don't make light of it. Just be in the moment. Don't take them for granted, okay? We worked hard to create this good feeling, so appreciate that. And with that gratitude, we take a deep breath in. We capture that good energy, pull it to your heart, keep it with you. Share it with others. I love you guys so, so much. Have a most amazing day, and I will see you again soon. Thank you for riding with me.